Coach JT, kind of an abbreviated outing there. What did you see from him, and did you think that was the right time to pull him?
Yeah, we had him on a 60-pitch count to start the game, hoping to get four, but that third inning got a little extended on him. You got to tip your hat to Wright State. They just they grind their bats out, very similar to us, and they don't chase a lot of pitches. So he was out of there pretty quick. But I liked what I saw. He competed. I thought his second inning he threw some really good sliders, which was good to see, and just looking forward to keep growing his pitch count.
Same kind of situation with Hancock?
Yeah, oh yeah, they were just going out there together. So I told them, man, as long as JT stays out there, they're running a little bit. Logan's a little bit better of a thrower, so that's a little bit of that. But just getting Luke. Luke hadn't been full go either, right. So we're kind of – the cold weather makes it a little tricky just trying to keep guys out there too long.
You mentioned Logan's arm. Obviously, he had that one throughout a runner at second. What did you see from him today, and how do you think he kind of commanded behind the plate?
I thought he was good. I mean, he's been catching our guys all year. Very talented freshman, but he's a freshman, so there's certain things that still happen. But I thought he competed well behind the plate.
A lot of production from the bottom third of the order. What are your thoughts about those guys?
Yeah, I saw that. Those guys have been hitting for the last couple of weeks. So it was when you're putting a lineup together, and I even walked to LJ earlier and told him, I said, hey, man, you're in the nine hole, but you're probably not a nine hole. So any runs from that part. When you put it together, Rowdy's day and those last three guys, they had a pretty good day.
You mentioned so Rowdy and Rowdy had the game-time single, and I think he had a leadoff single, too. Just your thoughts on his first day filling that Jake role a little bit.
No, he was good. I mean, he just had that big hit. You know, I thought that was – he had a chance earlier. I thought he was going to get it earlier in the game. But he's, you know, he's a gritty player. And so that ball kind of got us going. We've been waiting for that ball all day long. We had some pretty productive innings early, and we didn't really take advantage of them. So to be able to get that going was huge.
Hit or miss for some of those relievers that came in. What did you see from some of those guys?
You know, for a lot of those guys, it's their first time out there. So, you know, I thought Jared Schimpfer being able to come into that jam and close the jam out was huge. He's going to be a big piece for us. Landon Sims, I don't know if he's walked a guy the entire preseason, and you go out there and it's just part of it. And we're going to run him right back out there. He's one of the better pitchers in the country, so we're excited. But I thought Jackson Forrester very good, Chase Patrick good. Carlisle can be a little bit better. He's got to locate a little bit better, but I thought overall our group, you know, competed.
You mentioned Landon. He had a couple of hits and a couple of walks. It seemed like he was pretty patient at the plate. What did you like from his approach to that?
Just, you know, just getting good pitches to hit. I mean, he's been one of our better hitters this whole spring training, so it was good to see him continue that into the games and just have a nice, you know, relaxed at bats. And I thought he just picked out pitches he could hit.
You mentioned Luke been a little battling a little something here, yeah, for a little while. Is he going to be limited in the early going this year?
Yeah, he'll be limited a little bit, but we're trying to split the two of them. So we feel like we got two really good guys there and a third guy who can really jump out there and play. We're just trying to be safe a little bit early, but I think him and Logan will catch a lot.
Foskey looked really good in the field. How settling is it to know that he's there and Westberg is on the other end of that connection pretty much all year long now?
There was a lot of little plays out there in the middle of the infield today, so having those two guys is huge. I mean, when you – they talk about playing defense up the middle. We feel like we're pretty good with defense up the middle with those two guys.
Anything else?
Thank you, Chris.
Thank you.